Please welcome a classic Britain's Got Talent semi-finalist in Call Before School. It's Gin and Kate. Yay!
We first met you at 16 years old. You're very shy, I remember, as well. Back in 2008, yeah, it was. Right. Let's just remind ourselves of how brilliant your act was then. Yeah. You've got a couple of other dogs at home as well, and you're training them, coming up through the ranks. Is she feeling jealous?
Slightly.
Can I just say, that is the Dan Lobb influence. The Dan Lobb influence. Come on, Jin.
It wasn't Steve. I know he's irresistible. I can't resist him either. Everyone loves Dan.
How long does it take you to train the dogs, Kate?
Well, I've trained them all from 8 weeks old, so it's just been an ongoing process and they learn something new every day.
Yeah, it is incredible to watch, it really is.
You're not stroppy at all with the fame and everything. Just some days, I'm not doing that hind legs thing. I've done it, I've moved on from that.
No, they enjoy it for enjoying's sake and they just love to have the attention.
Mm-hmm. Okay, are you ready to show off again here, Kate?
Are you ready?
Are you ready, Jin?
No, you're ready. Go on, the tail's wagging.
All right, Kate, take it away.
Can you just take it out for a walk? Just like a normal walking, or do you think it's not doing tricks?
Sometimes she'll start doing tricks and stuff and trying to get me attention.
So when we pass another collie, do you ever sort of just flaunt his talents? Get up on his hind legs, you can't do it.
Sometimes,
just shows off a little bit like that.
Oh, it's brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, Kate and Jin. Yes. Very cool, wasn't it?
Just do that bit when he gets on his hind legs again, will you? I love that. Just the dancing one. Go on. I love the way the tonk comes out. That's it. When I dance, I have my tongue hanging out like that. I can't do it any other way. It helps concentration. Oh, that's fantastic.
Yes, that was cool. Now, that was confusing.
Yes, if you're at school, go to school. If you're not going to school, then don't go to school. But either way, that was definitely cool. Dan, leave that dog alone. He's the weather.